So recently, I received a comment from one of my viewers, and his complaint was, CapCut automatically update his CapCut. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can turn that particular settings off so that CapCut will not automatically update your CapCut for you. And also, I'm going to show you how you can manually update your CapCut software. So let me show you how you can do this. So in CapCut's latest version, automatic update is being turned on. So if you want to turn this particular settings off, first you open CapCut, then you come to settings here. So let's click on settings, then you go to settings. So this particular window will open, then you go to general. So when you come to general, you scroll down. So as you can see, you have this particular window here, which is software update. And the first one is automatic updates. And the second one is get notified about updates. So as you can see, automatic updates is being turned on. So if you want to turn it off, you have to choose between the two of them. Either you want to get notified when there is any update, you want CapCut to automatically update your software for you immediately when there is update. So I will select get notified about updates. So when you select get notified about updates, CapCut will notify you when there is any new update. And if you want to update your software, you can do it manually by yourself, and CapCut will not automatically update it for you. So after we've turned off the automatic update, I'm going to show you how you can manually update your software in CapCut. So let me show you how you can do that. So when you're done, you have to click on save, so that your settings will be saved. So if you want to update your software manually, you go to settings again. So let's click on settings. Then you come and click on version. So let's click on it. So this particular window will open. Then what you need to do is to come and click on check for updates. So after clicking on check for updates, this particular window will pop up. So as you can see, we have a new version of CapCut PC available, which is the version 6.0.0. So if you want to update to this particular version, all you need to do is to come and click on install. Then your CapCut will start updating your software for you. So this is how you can turn the automatic update off, and also how you can update your software manually by yourself. So if you like this video, kindly give us a like and also subscribe to the channel. And also turn on the notification bell to be among the first people to watch our videos when we post new ones. So see you in the next tutorial.